My daddy was a jack. A jack of all trades, applying himself to jobs that don't pay. First job, plumber. Daddy's eyes would shine bright every time a crack pipe was in sight. But in light, daddy would not ignite these white pipes. So daddy often enlightened ma that he wouldn't be coming home at night. If only daddy was touching his wife the way he was touching those pipes, then maybe mommy's eyes would stop leaking. But daddy was no king. Daddy was a jack. So mommy had to face facts, work hard and fit back pipes to make her home whole. Only to come home and see daddy hard, fitting his pipe into all the wrong holes. Well, that didn't flow with ma, so ma didn't run. Instead, mommy pulled out a gun. Daddy's throat numb, daddy's voice somewhere in lost and found. Daddy's heart beating down his chest like a pirate on percussion. Daddy's two shots away from being fired. But those two shots, they were never fired. It was mommy's desire to be forgiven. She believed that the threat of death was enough to ensure that he quitted. But deep down, daddy was still a plumber. And daddy was a man. So daddy didn't always understand what mommy was facing. So as mommy put down the gun, daddy picks up his wrench and he sinks mommy's face in. What kind of plumber would allow that much water to be wasting, draining? Clearly daddy lacked basic training, constantly breaking under the pressure, bursting with depression. Daddy had become a crack piper, a joker. Nah, my daddy was a jack of all trades. Thanks.